Following breaking news this morning out of SFO, where there was a fire at a parking garage for domestic flights. Now, this happened a little about an hour ago at 6:40 this morning. It took firefighters about 40 minutes to get it under control. We know by the time it was over, 8 cars were damaged or destroyed, and it was so bad that actually one person had to be treated for smoke inhalation. The cause still under investigation, so if you're trying to park your car in the domestic parking lot, you probably will have issues at this morning. So give yourself even extra time. You might be rerouted through that parking garage to park your car.